Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to my channel and let's do freshest PSVR news in the village. We're gonna start from brand new game announcement. It's called Tales of Illyria. And this is a MMORPG in VR. Sounds awesome. But apart from being very promising VR MMORPG, its developers want it to be a bit more. And they said that this game will have aspects like in the Shadow of Colossus, so in the land of this game there will be some giants roaming around. If you want, you can choose to interact with them, you can climb them, some of them have to be destroyed, sad times. And also there will be some exploration to do, like caves and stuff. They said there is some climbing, so if you saw the climb on PC, the game The Climb on the Rift, then it's gonna work similar like that. So this is all optional as well, they just want you to be immersed in the world, I suppose. They don't want you to just do normal MMORPG stuff, but also side quests and other things as well. Basically, they just want you to wander around and get lost in the world of this game and see how much cool stuff is to see around. So, what's happening with the game at the moment? The developers developing it, but they said they're gonna be taking it to the crowdfunding soon because they want to spend some more time with the game. It's an indie game, so obviously they work in full-time jobs. Kickstarter, I suppose it's gonna help them spend more time with the game. I think it still happened, but when they gonna announce Kickstarter, I gonna let you know and post all the links and stuff. But definitely the game looks and sounds very, very promising, and I definitely gonna keep an eye out on this project. We've had many MMORPGs announced, none of them happened yet, and this one looks like it's gonna be the most legit one of them all. Okay, so now we're gonna talk about Firewall Zero Hour Season 3. The developers showed it off yesterday. Looks very good, the new map in the bright daylight looks very nice. It's got some darker areas you can sneak through. Also, they showed off some crossbow as well. There will be some other stuff, as always in the season updates for Firewall. Now, the new map is free, so that's nice. Of course, you can spend $9.99 on Op Pass if you want new contractors and stuff, but you don't have to, because when the season ends, they're gonna give you all of it for free anyway. Okay, next story. If you missed it yesterday, then I gonna just remind you, because I've put it in my PSVR showcase video, I never mentioned it in news, but Five Nights at Freddy's getting brand new DLC. The DLC is called The Curse of Dreadbear. And in this DLC more scary shit will happen, so you're gonna be even more scared. And of course Five Nights at Freddy's is very entertaining game, so more of it sounds awesome, and I just hope it's gonna come before Halloween. And lastly, let's speak a bit about the world on in my PSVR The Drop video, when I've been talking about next week games. I said that this game gonna be online because I've been going by the PC listings, but listen, it looks like for PlayStation VR, the game gonna be single player only. There shouldn't be any multiplayer at all. So before you buy it, just check it out on the store. I'm not 100% sure, but that's what it looks like. So check the listings on the store if you think that it's gonna be online shooter, and make sure that it is. And if it's not, then you know, at least you won't be disappointed. Okay, if you like what you're seeing, then please press a like, because it does helps the channel a lot. And if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. And that's it, bye.